We were both attacking tennis players, but coming to the padel court, one of the first things we needed to learn was patience and not trying to finish the point too early.
Yeah, coming from tennis, the biggest thing I needed to learn was the setup volley. Normally in tennis, I'm always trying to finish the point, but that was the secret to me playing better padel.
And let us know down in the comments what has been your secret to playing better padel too.